typically users are going to require the ability to edit certain archive values, but there's generally a limit that each company will decide for itself on how far back they can do those edits. So we have a parameter called edit days that allows you to control that. For example, it's typical in manufacturing for people to be given 2 weeks to make changes. For example, laboratory results, these lab samples that may come back incorrectly, people generally have a couple of weeks to fix that, but then after that, that basically is something they can't fix without having to go back to the PI System Manager. So we control that through edit days. Now I'm going to go ahead and open up the tuning parameters again and show you where this is configured. So actually, let's do this as a directed exercise. If you take a look at the directed exercise we're specifying here, we would like to set this up to go for 30 days. We're going to do this in the edit days parameter, as you can see right here. And notice that it will not take place until the snapshot subsystem is restarted. So I'll show you how to restart the snapshot subsystem. First of all, let's go into the tuning parameters. I'm going to go into the snapshot tuning parameters. That's where you would find this particular attribute. And you're going to find this right here called edit days. I'll choose right click and then edit. I'm going to set this to 30. Now, as I said, that's not going to make a change. That's not going to actually take effect until you go into the services applet. And within services, we're going to stop and restart the PI snapshot subsystem. So here's our PI snapshot subsystem. I can stop this and then restart it. Now this is going to have an impact on anybody who's currently looking at snapshot data, and it could actually end up on a running system. It could end up making, for example, performance equation calculations fail that are currently looking for snapshot value. So it's something that, well, again, we use this to demonstrate the utility of system management tools, but it's not something that does not have consequences if you to stop and restart a service while the PI server is running. So this may be something you simply wait for the next time that you shut down PI for maintenance or upgrade and restart. So now at this point, the edit days are in place. Oh, and I should point out that if somebody attempts to make that edit, they're simply going to get an error message that points them to the edit days parameter. So you may, as a system manager, get a question about that from your internal customers.